A very warm and a pleasant good morning to class 10th B. Gaurav is feeling sleepy today. And let's start our class, and without delaying anything, what we have to do is, we are going to start with the extra questions which we were talking about and dealing with, right? And that has to be taken care of. We have already completed few poems, I guess. I think so, Dust of Snow, till there, I guess I have completed. Let me start with the next poetry, that is. The ball poem we have completed, the ball poem.
I have given two questions, animal also, and one animal and the one ball poem from ball poem.
Amanda, we have completed? No.
No, ma'am.
Amanda, we have to do it, right? 3, 6. Are you all ready?
Yes. Yes, ma'am.
Please note the question. Amanda loves to live in a dream. Amanda loves to live in a dream world. Harshit, are you writing? Amanda loves to live in a dream world and does not appreciate any interference. Full stop. A parent tries to bring her back to the real world. Full stop. Therefore, there is always a conflict going on. Elaborate your answer with your views. I repeat the question once again, please match it. Amanda loves to live in a dream world and does not appreciate and interfere any interference. Full stop. A parent tries to bring her back to the real world. Therefore, there is always a conflict going on. Elaborate your answer with your views. Now, animals is not there, I guess. Animals is out of the course. It's there. Animals is there. Next year again, everything is there. Okay. One more question, Harshit, and everyone in the class, Rayan, Sugarav, all of you write it down. From the poem Animals, right? Is the poet right in picturing humans in so many negative colors? ? Do you think humans are like that, or are they better? I repeat, is the poet right in picturing humans in so many negative colors? ? Do you think humans are like that, or are they better? These two questions, it's 9:15 exactly now. I guess within 8 minutes, both the answers will be completed. So your time starts now. If you have any query, you can ask me if you are not able to understand the question. Any one of you, you are not able to understand the question? Please do let me know. Ayush came just now. Good. After 17 minutes, he joined the class. Good, Ayush. Keep it up. I guess all are writing.
Yes, ma'am.
Good.
Yes, ma'am.
I will be giving two more questions today. Four minutes passed. Today in my class, we have only 10 students along with Nandika. Good attendance, very nice day by day. Today your parents will get a call. Those are absent. Just tell them. One more joint. Harsh Bhavna. Good. After 20 minutes. Harsh? Harsh?
Yes.
Why you're so late?
Am I joined physics class?
Beta, every Monday, first period is a proxy period of physics class. Since 3 weeks I'm taking.
Sorry, ma'am.
You should be. Yes, it's 21 now, 6 minutes past, 2 minutes left. Who has completed the first answer? Here from here, Nandika has completed. Any one of you? Punya. Punya, can you just read out?
Amanda loves to live in dream world. As in the real world, Maddie and Peggy always tease her. So his father decided to go anywhere else so that no one will tease her and she can live in the real world.
Amanda, poem ka hai wo to? 100 dresses ka hota.
Ma'am, can I say?
Yes. The whole answer.
Ma'am, Amanda loves to live in a dream world because her parents take out her look in everything, like eat properly in eating manners, always clean the room, and Amanda does not like doesn't like this taking out her look. That's why the conflict is going on, and she wants to live in without interference. That's why conflict is going on, ma'am.
This is somehow the first part of the answer. I guess you have not read out the full question, my dear. You will not even get half marks. You are telling about the Amanda's views. Ki yes, she doesn't like to let other people interfere in her life. But what about the rest of the part? Harshit? Still,
yes,
the question is not clear to you all. Aapko question clear nahi hai kya? And what I'm asking?
Ma'am, I think that we have to write the Amanda views.
Amanda's views. Just show me the
conflict likhna hai na isme to.
Now listen to the question. Sorry to interrupt. The time is actually over. But let me tell you all, Amanda loves to live in a dream world and does not appreciate any interference. Till here, your answer was correct. This is the first part of the question and your answer is correct. A parent tries to bring her back to the real world. Yahan se apna answer likha hi nahi hai. Therefore, there is always a conflict going on. Going on in whom? Parents' views and the child views.
Yes, ma'am. Because of their, because parents are taking out her looks, that's why a conflict is going on, ma'am.
So who will explain that? I will explain that in the answer. That is missing.
Can I tell the answer?
Now, wait a minute. One more part is left. Elaborate with your views. Now, at the end, you will give your views that what is correct and what is not. What I have explained while I was explaining the poem. Are you all getting me now?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Yes.
You wanted to say something, Harshit?
Yes, Amanda loves to live and dream as the incident. She also does not want any disturbance as she wants to be an orphan because she was continuously fed up by the mother's nagging and he wanted to enjoy her freedom by making bare feet pattern.
Hmm.
That. Her parents tried to came her in real world. As her mother always scolded him for being moody and not being upset.
Okay.
In my views, the mother should not nag her.
Okay. Yes, now you are bit correct. Last views is still left. That has to be done, right? Would you like to say, Nandika? Yes, please. Yes, continue.
Yes, ma'am. Minus the little girl who is constantly scolded by her mother for her habits and her behavior. She lives in a world of fantasy where no one scolds her and everything is peaceful and perfect. Amanda's mother, on the other hand, knows about Amanda's fantasies and wants to bring her daughter back to the real world in order to prepare her to face the realities of life.
I guess now everyone is clear with Harshit's answer also, as well as Nandika's answer also. Now you can make your own answer, I guess. Yes, children? Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Clear, na? Is the second answer ready? Anyone has completed the second answer?
No, ma'am.
Can I?
Shreyansh, yes, yes, one by one. Any one of you start, Nabita.
Yes, the poet picturing humans in many negative colors, like they do not angry and humans and angry. They do not cry, humans cry. They are very calm as compared to the humans. So, ma'am, in my views, humans are like that only, ma'am.
Shreyansh, if we make this type of answer, I can understand your feelings. You are correct. You have understood the poem. That is true. But the thing is that this is not the way to express the answer in the copy. Because the person who will check your answer will not be able to understand ki bachcha bolna kya cha raha hai. Right? So, you have to frame the answer, beta. Framing. You have to learn, Shreyansh. You are correct in every case. But the problem is that you have to learn how to frame the answer. Aapko likhna practice karna padega. If you don't know how to frame, I guess you have many books. You please copy down the answers and write and practice. At least you will learn how to frame it out. Harshit, would you like to say?
Yes, ma'am.
Harshit?
Yes, ma'am.
Is your answer ready?
Ma'am, the poet is partially correct in the partially correct in the question, ma'am.
Mm-hmm. Anyone else in the class? Anyone else in the class?
What, ma'am?
Is ready with the answer, second answer? Kitika, Gaurav, Harsh, Bafna, I'm talking about, Ayush, they all were there in the class. Priyam, no one is interested to open the mouth. Fine. Nandika, you please continue.
Every coin has two sides to it. Humans are such an example. There are negative sides of mankind like cruelty, ungratefulness, etc. But on the other hand, there are positivity, love, compassion, generosity are some of the most positive traits of human beings. It is the perception that truly gives out the color of human beings. Here, the poet chooses to highlight the negativities of human beings so that he could make awareness about such qualities and can make ourselves better.
Yes, you can even add one or two more points regarding by giving your views, right? So I guess all have understood that how to frame the answer. Shreyansh? Shreyansh?
Yes, ma'am.
बेटा आपको समझ में आया?
Yes, ma'am.
कि in the other sense, if we can say, एक coin के दोनों पहलू होते हैं, अच्छा भी होता है, बुरा भी होता है, right? Same case, every human being, in human beings also there are two parts, right? Two things are there, two emotions are there, positive and negative both. Okay? So I have explained these things in the class when I always explain the chapters or the poem. यही कारण होता है मैं 100 बार बोलती हूँ कि please write down the notes. While I am explaining now, always listen to me because I try to tally every time with the fact of life, with the human nature, life के साथ. I make you all connect with the life so that you can understand the reality. Okay? The next poem is The Tale of Custard the Dragon. Last poem. At least in this manner, you can understand that how, which type of questions can come and how to frame the answers. A last question. Last 10 minutes are left. What does bravery mean to you? This question is from The Tale of Custard the Dragon. The Tale of Custard the Dragon. This question. What does bravery mean to you? Question mark. What is real brave heart? What is real brave heart? असलियत में brave heart किसको कहते हैं? Question mark. Elaborate with reference. Elaborate with reference to the tale of Custard the Dragon. To the tale of Custard the Dragon. I repeat the question once again. What does bravery mean to you? आपके हिसाब से bravery क्या है? First part, right? Second part, what is real brave heart? असलियत में real brave heart क्या है? किसको कहते हैं? Second part. Third part, elaborate with reference. किसके साथ reference देना है? Poem के साथ reference देना है. Right? To the tale of Custard the Dragon. I guess the question is very clear. The question is in three parts and I also want the answer in that way only. Is it clear? Sonal? Sonal? You'll start writing, all of you. Sonal?
Yes, ma'am, clear.
Beta, are you writing?
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. Are you writing the answers?
No,
Be
ma'am.
Be honest. I know. Have
ma'am, you? I'm writing now.
Thank you so much. Lovely, beta. Actually, I was expecting that you want my attention. You want to seek my attention. And unless you seek my attention, you will not write, right? Chota bachcha? I know.
Sorry, ma'am.
Well. I know my kids very well.
I'm writing now.
Come to school now. Wait.
Confirm nahi hai.
Huh?
Ma'am, actually, Yugandhar mein 20 cases nikle, to parents thode.
I am in Kumari. We are in Kumari, not in Yugandhar. Rajnandgaon.
Yes, ma'am, but 20 cases. Ma'am, but they are afraid.
नहीं,
Okay, ma'am. Talk to my parents, please.
Tell your parents to talk to PD, madam.
No, ma'am. Sorry. Next question, please.
I want the answer.
Next question, please. Ma'am, please ask question, then I will answer. No?
I want the answer now.
So, ma'am, please. Sorry, ma'am, network issue.
Ma'am, you are mute. Please unmute yourself.
Okay. Sorry. Ayush? Ayush, you have written the answer?
I am writing.
If you all were there in the class now, then I would have taken rounds and rounds and rounds and make you all write the answers. And I know how many are actually writing. Done now. Bitter time is not there. 1 minute left. Is it done? All have completed? Students, you all have completed? Say yes or no at least. Fine.
Yes, ma'am, can I?
Bitter time is not there today. So we will meet in the next class and we will continue with the class, right?
Thank yes, you. Ma'am.
Okay.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you, madam.